to meet.
It's an honor to meet you.
I'm waiting for this, and I'm waiting to see this too.
Yes, I'm very excited to show you. This is a print of a painting I'm working on, and I'm dedicating it to you.
It's Fifi. Fifi and Flirt and the waterfall. It's fantastic.
Thank you.
It's really fantastic.
What I've tried to achieve with the piece was to create something that was not only artistic, but also had a great emotional tug and a scientific value, and something that would touch your heart as a memory from your past of dear Fifi and baby Flirt.
So special.
It was a real challenge for me to kind of create an idea that you would appreciate scientifically, but also I'm appealing to the artistic community, because as we are putting this in auction, the original painting, at the Jackson Hole auction in Wyoming in September, partners have generously waived their commission.
Which is super.
So the commission, and of course 100% is donated for myself to raise as much money as we can for your wonderful institute.
Well, you're a saint.
Oh.
You are. There's another element here too, which will be appealing, and that's the spiritual element, because that waterfall is the most spiritual place in Gombe.
Well, that's the other thing I was trying to put into the painting. Yeah. Not only your beloved Fifi and her baby Flirt, but also water, as you know, with many cultures, means life. And it has a spiritual connection with human beings. But as watching some of your videos, I learned your observations, the chimpanzees interacting with the waterfall, was very significant, and as you said, almost spiritual. In how
spiritual.
Yes. So.
And in the old days, the people, when they were living here, they did ceremonies at the waterfall, kind of. I always say, if we've been given gifts, we have to use them to make the world a better place.
That's exactly.
This is your gift.
As my
art that tells a story and has a spiritual element,
right,
and is accurate and real. Oh, it's fantastic. So you need now a chimpanzee hug, like.
You're so
That's
sweet.
That's how they do it. I can very honestly say it exceeded my expectation.
Oh,
it exceeds my expectation.
That is wonderful to hear.
It's truly lovely.
Thank you, Jane.
Yeah. You've captured everything you wanted to capture. And maybe a little bit more, a little bit of you in this as well.
Thank you.